Still too little, these hands could hold the world.